Greetings. My name is Watson Kupe from Zimbabwe. I'm currently the national chairperson of the Federation of Organizations of Disabled People in Zimbabwe. Our organization is an associate member of SAFO. Today I want to express my gratitude and my happiness that when I look back, I get pleasure in the way we have been working with Atlas Alliance as partners. We achieved a lot, and I hope we will continue to do so. As we look back, we should not forget the difficulties we went through and the achievement we made. Whatever we did had a tremendous impact in the way of disabled people in Africa and the world. Friends from Norway, you are great. Continue doing the good work with us. Thank you.
Hello, hello everyone. This is Claude Waldo from FAMOD in Mozambique. Congratulations, Atlas Alliance, for another birthday. And thank you so much for staying with us all these years and for believing in the work of associations of persons with disabilities. Please keep it up, supporting us, supporting Mozambique, and making sure that the voice of persons with disabilities is heard. Thank you, and yes, have a great day.